Hi. Let's create this slide indicator animation using variants. Start off by creating a rectangle with a width of 25 and a height of 7. Give it corner radius of 100 and fill it with the color white. Now, let's create a circle with a width and height of 7 next to it. Give it the same color and turn the opacity down to 65. Make a copy of it by holding down the Option key and dragging it to the side. Highlight them all and give them a spacing of 4. We have to make them into a component, so hold down the Option key and Command and press K on your keyboard. Let's change its name to Slide Indicator. Next step is to make two variants out of our component. Highlight it and press the plus icon next to Variants. Let's call this variant 2. Do you see the red dots inside of our objects? Grab the dot inside of the rectangle and move it to the center of our variant. Now, let's go ahead and create the last variant by pressing the plus sign. We will call this variant 3. Grab the red dot inside of the rectangle again and move it all the way to the right of our variant. Jump back into the first variant and give it the name 1. Now we have all our variants in place and ready to be used. Take a copy of the first variant and paste it into your frame of choice. Copy the frame 2 times, so we have 3 frames to work with. Highlight the slide indicator inside your next frame and change it to the second variant. Do the same in your last frame and change it to the third variant. Now, all that we have to do is create the prototype animation. Highlight your first frame and press prototype. Take the little dot on the edge of your frame and drag it to the next frame. Make it interact by onTap and change the animation to Smart Animate. And let's also give it an ease in and out effect. Do the same thing with our next frame. Play your prototype by pressing the percent button. Tap anywhere on your prototype and watch the slide indicator come to life.